name's Johnny. I work for Timbuktu, and I'm here to show you guys about the Copilot Roller. Start with the back here. You've got a dual pole aluminum chassis, which is bike inspired. It's also got a comfort handle grip. You'll also see that it has some skateboard wheels on the bottom, which are easily replaceable, or you can add on your own for your own little flair on your bag. The bag itself is made with a refined weave ballistic nylon. Super durable, super lightweight. Some of the pocketing on the front. Got a big pocket right here for a magazine, whatever you want to put in there. Another pocket here. Throw your boarding pass in there, some snacks for the flight. Also on the front, we've got an external shoe pocket. Throw your shoes in there so they don't get the rest of your stuff all dirty. It's also got a ton of handles on the outside. So if it comes off a weird way on the conveyor belt, just grab one of these handles and you'll be on your way. On the inside of the bag, clamshell opening, decent amount of organization. You've got a couple of mesh pockets here. Throw your socks. Another bigger mesh pocket here. Also a big mesh pocket over here. And the mesh is lined with a stretchy neoprene, so you can really pack this thing out, get a lot of stuff in there. And then cinch it all down to a nice compact little luggage piece you got. And that Copilot Roller.